The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Could it be?
Thank you.
Cinderella's world, here in the darkness. There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry. Yep. I guess I know which way I'm going. Felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring. I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. here too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past. The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. I should look for a gear.
Okay.
There's an underground path. Interesting.
Thank you.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua!
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the Realm of Light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the Realm of Light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue.
Yes, hey, you're gone.
Just how far do these stairs go? This is all starting to look very familiar. Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Come on.
Heal.
You'll never see the realm of light again. Your bonds of friendship only tie you down. You'll never see the realm of light again. Is there any point in continuing this fight? Is there any point in continuing this fight? You'll never see the realm of light again.
Yeah.
Here, John!
Thank you.
All of them. Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Thank you.
Hey!